Renchard believes he's the last man on Earth and he's fighting zombies. Tell me you've not heard this before. There's just way too much to complain about in this film. It takes scenes from The Omega Man and Last Man on Earth, redoes them, and does them poorly. It's got men in what I'm calling dead suits. They look horrible. No one actually calls them zombies, but we're just gonna assume they are. There are a ton of problems, big and small. There are so many marks that this film misses, and I could not stop finding things to take issue with. It comes in at a 0.5 out of 5. For an adaptation of I Am Legend, it's a really poor one, and definitely not one that you should spend your time watching.